Yeah, it's all about Microsoft Word. And in Microsoft Word, we have more of the information here. We have some of the information we're going to learn here in this topic. We'll start with how you type the document, how you format the document, how you insert pictures, you format those pictures, how you insert smart art. It's about the Wazirian chart. How you work on that Wazirian chart and how you can insert information about it, the chart, and how you can format the chart. Without forgetting the password, how to insert a password in a Microsoft Word document, how you can convert to PDF document, how you can insert a drop cap, inserting shapes and drawing shapes and formatting those shapes, headers and footers. Will be part of that topic. We have about inserting date and time. We have about more information about how you put watermark, page border and border and shadings. And we have about the table, inserting pictures. And you put the other relevant information in Microsoft Word. About formatting different with different fonts, superscript and subscript, headers and footers. It will still be part of our topic, and we're gonna talk more about different layouts, pictures, and how you can insert either from online and offline, and how you can still work differently on different formats, paragraphing. About line spacing, we have about change cases. We'll talk more about columns and how you can break those columns and more things. We have a lot of information we're gonna teach you in this topic, and welcome and learn more about it. We are Sachem Kenya. We run more tutorials here. You can just search in our YouTube tutorial downloads, Sachem Kenya or Sachem Kenya tutorials. You're gonna get it, and just subscribe, comment, download for free, and get more knowledge about ICT. ICT information communication courses is information communication technology. We are center of it. Learn more and get more ideas. You can still look us on, you can check us on social media. That is tutorial_Kenya on Instagram and Twitter. Sachem Kenya on Facebook page and www.sachemkenya.com, our website. Learn more and get more knowledge. It will be of good importance to you. This is Microsoft Word 2016, and you can see there is no big difference from the previous ones. But with this idea, you can be able to learn more and get more ideas with it. I'm Sachem from Sachem Kenya.